What was your lead chess goal?
Like, I wanted to break the record, and I managed to break, so now I don't know what to play for anymore.
What to play for anymore?
Yeah, because I reached the highest rating, and now there's, I don't know, for instance, Daniel challenges me sometimes, but I don't know what to play for. I always want to reach some goal when I play him, like, some rating, but now I don't know what to reach, the rating.
What, wow, what a problem to have. You basically, like, beat chess, you know?
It is a real problem, kind of.
That's amazing.